Hello guys, Haynes Gaming here, and today, well, welcome back to the Warriors. Today we're going to be doing hopefully two missions, if not just the one. Well, in my last video we covered paying the cost and destroyed. Paying the cost where we had to protect stores from the destroyers, and destroyed being where the destroyers end. So that was a good one, and I did enjoy that very much. Now let's get on with what we are supposed to be doing now. Number 11. Here we go.
All right, we got the latest ratings coming in from Pelham. It seems a boy in blue's been knocked off, and the fuzz ain't taking too kindly to it. So get inside and stay off the streets.
Hey, ain't Snow and Fox scouting up in Pelham?
Yeah, I sent them up to the Rift's gambling club. Heard Cyrus got something big planned and I wanted them to check it out. Coach East, take Vermin and Cowboy up to Pelham. If it's true that a cop got wasted, the fuzz is gonna be looking to hurt anybody wearing colors.
I don't remember which one this is, but I'm pretty sure I remember. Yeah, I think it's called Boys in Blue. I'm pretty sure it's called Boys in Blue. I'll just have to see, won't I? Yep. Up in Pelham for number 11. Boys in Blue. Well, let's get this one done. This one, it's quite a long one, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I got one now. No, we won't be taking the heat. Yeah. Stick him up, man.
What are you thinking, man? Fuck off.
Boom. It's over.
Yeah, great. What about the body? Somebody will find it.
You worry too much, man. We got time. Besides, we ain't taking the blame. So relax! Let's go!
Oh, I do not like him one little bit. 12 days before the meeting. We're almost there. Almost up in the Bronx, people.
What the fuck, man? I didn't do shit, you fucking bust
Shut
my
up.
Ass!
You ain't gonna talk your way out of this one!
You fucking bastards! I'm telling you I didn't do a goddamn thing!
Keep your mouth shut!
Come on! Why'd you try it on me, you pig fuck?
Stand back!
You wanna fuck with the bulls?
Cops got the station locked. How are we gonna get out?
Hey, you see them dudes? If one of them was to get hit by that train, them cops would have to come down here and open up this station. Dig?
Yeah, I dig. Let's go get him.
What the fuck? What do you think you're doing here?
I'm gonna school you, man.
Coward?
Come on, let's
stop
do it.
Running.
Where you gonna go, man?
These cowards are gonna do it. Derek, run.
I think they all got the profile. No, just two of them.
What the hell's going on down there?
I think someone just got hit by the train.
Let's go.
Got you now, punk! Freeze! Get over here! Be quiet!
You think it's funny messing with the law? You're coming with me!
I know you're around here! Who's over there?
You can't run forever, punk!
Oh, no, I didn't hear that. I wonder what happens if I do...
A life on the run isn't any fun, chump! Remember that!
Let me try this. Ah, nothing happened. Oh, free paint.
Yeah, I need some paint, man!
Let's get myself some...
All right, let's go.
Ah, easy, baby. Here's my stash.
Go.
We're gonna get paid. We're gonna
Snuff that piece of crap out.
I'm gonna take you in, pal.
They didn't hear me, I do not know. Let's just see if I can get one of them to hear me at least. Nope, not at all. Alright. Well then, let's just keep moving. I guess.
Alright, let's go! Hold it! Stop! Freeze! And
you
want to
save whatever rep you got left? Get the fuck out!
I can't wait!
Let's do this!
I'm gonna risk it, I might just fight. Oblivious to what's going on, and they're just fighting outside. See what I'm doing now. I'm getting a load of money. Keep going, just keep going. I'm going to take everything, I'm not going to notice. So. Everything. Yeah.
Alright, let's go!
Alright, let's take that one. Yeah. Oh, what a surprise. I did not know that.
You scared yet? Get nervous? Got some butterflies? Now, I love tangents. My boy's on the grave the minute you look my way!
Oh, yeah!
What do I need to do?
You're the real deal!
Fine, see if I can find any more tags. That, everyone. Yep, now one more. One more fight. And then we should be done.
one, Flash. You up in pink, too? You know you're resisting him. Stop resisting! You can't lose me, buddy. Just give it up.
You got no place in a man's fight.
Yeah, I need the person to help them kill. Going, keep moving. Hopefully I can find another tag.
You better not try any shit.
I got what you need, fellas.
The F. Come on over.
Is this, yep, that's gonna count and that's done. Done my bonus. Unless I drastically run out of spray, but I doubt that very much.
Wow, that's great.
Right, bonus.
You ain't worth the trouble, man.
Kill these flashes.
I'm gonna smash you up!
Screw you, man, I'm out of here. Good luck without the F.
Hell yeah! Ah, shit, we're killing
him! Oh, I just feel like the flash guy. Obviously, wasn't hooked up on flash, was it?
That's some good shit, thanks, brother!
Alright, let's see what's going on here.
Yo, man, we got the cash. Now tell us what you know.
Check it. Everybody lit for the Red Devil when that cop got level. Now the streets is crawling with the heat. The sewers could get you where you need to go, but they locked up. You're gonna need some cutters to find your brothers.
That's done. Let's go and get some bolt cutters.
Alright,
narrowly
let's go.
Avoid the cops. Narrowly avoid them. Don't mind if I pass a few turnbulls, but I really want to avoid the cops right now. Let's just go over here.
Alright, let's go!
Let's get to the sewers. And I get once again, avoid the cops. I know where the sewers are, they're by the.
Alright,
let's go!
Keep moving. Get down this way.
Alright, let's go!
Alright, good. We're in the clear. Alright. We're in the clear, so let's get this sorted. Now I can use the bolt cutters as a weapon.
Ain't too smart for no one to go down this way, you hear? Even little scoppers like you. I ain't kidding, boy. Won't go down there. No way,
Gotta get out of this.
I'm minding my business here.
I can do it. I know I can. Out of the way, short stuff.
There we go.
Hey, if you give us a little cash, then maybe we'll hang around for a bit. Fight for you even.
Yeah, why not?
Alright, sucker, here you go. Alright, sucker, here you go.
Man, so this one doesn't wanna fight,
man. I'm just trying to warn you.
Don't get up, punk.
There you go, that's then sorted. Get over here.
I hear that, man. Hey, you should come to that party uptown later if we don't get wasted alone. Get over here, you little fuck!
Get back here, you little bitch! Come
I'm
on!
Trying to get away! Daddy, you got something on your ass!
Kick your ass!
Come here! You come here! Hey, don't make me right!
Stop.
Get over here, you slimy little fuck!
You know how much flash I pop? There ain't no way you're getting away!
Everyone dealt with.
You ain't a man till you've been to nine. Come on, jump. Come on and dirty. You really gonna mess with my clique?
Oh, it's all sort of fine. Oh boy, let's just finish it. I really don't want to kill you. So if you wanna keep. Oh, you wanna keep doing that?
This is great! Why are you doing that?
You wanna keep trying to fight me? Okay then, fine, let's have it your way. Come here, come over here, cowboy.
Alright, let's go!
You wanna mess with me, cowboy?
Oh yeah!
Yeah, so far. Now get up.
Come on, man, come on, get up!
Shit, man, thanks a lot! I thought I was done.
Let's just finish him so I can give him a full
round.
Beat him up so I can give him full health.
Hit him hard! Don't stop!
Take this flash, man! Come on, get up, fool!
Hey, man. How long was I out?
Scrapping when your ass was still getting ground.
Let's go! Keep moving.
Sound of that. Come on, let's keep moving. That's some good shit. Thanks, brother.
I got your number, shit face.
Trying to help you out.
Oh shit, man, what gives?
Let's see. Is he alive? Or is he dead? Let's just find out, shall we? dead or alive? Probably alive. You ask me. Carly Steel, boys, slice and dice.
When I get a hold of you,
I do, the more fun I get. I know I'm not speaking a lot, but I just like to get things done.
That takes care of this shit.
Some quality steel, boys. Slice and dice.
Alright, I'm ready to go.
Where's the cripple? Unless you want us to burn this place to the ground.
No. Look, he hangs out with his brother at the refinery. Just please leave my bar alone.
Shut up!
I'm glad Ajax is here. Right, let's go.
You fellas looking to score?
No. No, I'm not looking to score. Alright. Here we are.
Motherfucking lightweight they was, man! Wushing out, trying for us to stop.
Yeah, Birdie.
Still gotta finish him up,
hey,
man.
You roll over there nuts, you always do that shit.
As soon as I get back,
hey, Birdie, we got some shit to settle with you.
Huh?
What the fuck? Hey, who the hell these queers?
Motherfucker! You warriors should have let it go. But you think you can push me around because of my condition? Well, push this around, you stupid prick!
Birdie! Out of my fucking world! Everyone, get out of here!
Yeah, of course. I'm left over here to fend for myself.
Come on, warriors! Let's cave this motherfucker! Come on! Come on, buddy, make a move! I'm gonna
steal,
roll
boys,
over your motherfucking nuts, man! I swear it!
Pretty easy if you ask me.
Yeah, you can crawl down the coney if you got something to say, fool. Come on, we're done here. Let's go.
Ah, here we go.
4, 5.
Birdie got wasted by some small-time outfit from Conan. The ACs are looking for retribution.
No, there will be no retribution. Unity and peace is what matters. What is the name of this outfit?
The Warriors.
They aren't on our network, but I want you to keep an eye on them. They may prove useful.
Well, that ended quicker than I thought it would, and I did enjoy it. So guys, I'm going to end it here. If you liked it, give it a massive like, and do the usual, subscribe if you're new, do it, give me that support, give me the boost, a massive boost, just give me that chance, make me feel good. So guys, that's the end of that. That's the end of number 11, Boys in Blue. Number 12, number 13, 14, 15, 16, up to 18. They'll be coming in the next few videos, I tell you. If you enjoyed it, as I said before, you know what to do. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Goodbye, people.